All right, fellas, let's focus up here.
Right about now, Roy is gonna make things dark so that Coach Beard here can shed some light. Coach?
At the 1974 World Cup, the tiny country of the Netherlands came out of nowhere and made it all the way to the World Cup final, playing the home team, heavily favored Germany. Those Dutch hippies scored before the Germans even touched the ball.
Yeah, but Holland lost that game.
Correct. But along the way, they won the hearts of fans all around the world with a style of play, dare I say, a philosophy, called total football, which, coincidentally, Coach dreamed up in a barbecue sauce-related hallucination just last week.
No, that's true, but hey, it's not about me. Go on, keep shining.
The best player on that team and the godfather of total football was this guy. Can anyone tell me who this is?
It's Tim Robinson from I Think You Should Leave.
No, it is Dutch football legend Johan Cruyff.
It's pronounced Cruyff.
My apologies. With total football, Johan Cruyff.
That's it.
Took his small club Ajax to 3 straight European titles. Now, he later became a coach, first at Ajax, and then he took total football to Barcelona, where he won the Spanish championship 4 years in a row. Now, the central cog of that team was an industrious but brilliant midfielder named Josep Guardiola, a.k.a. Pep.
Look at that head of hair. God had to take it away just to balance things out, yeah?
Pep became a coach as well, honing his own version of total football that he took to Barcelona and Bayern Munich, eventually landing at our great white whale, Manchester City. Where he briefly coached a very talented young player until that beautiful dum-dum quit to go do a reality show.
I was robbed.
Total football is about constant movement. Players are no longer in set positions. Defenders are free to attack. Attackers are trusted to defend. It's about taking risks and supporting each other's choices.
Like when your friend wears something new and outside of his comfort zone, and instead of ignoring it, everybody pays him a compliment.
Oh, by the way, great hat, Ash.
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, it frames his face nicely.
Exactly. Total football is about letting go of your baggage and trusting your intuition. It's jazz. It's Motown. It's Mamet. It's Pinter. It's Einstein. It's Curie. It's Gaga. It's my mother proudly displaying her vibrator on the bedside table. It's about throwing off the constraints put upon you by society and by yourselves.
We all know football is life, but a beautiful life is total football.
That's good. That's it right there. Give it up, that's Coach. All right, fellas, we wanted y'all to know a little bit about the history of total football because that's what we're gonna start playing here.
What? No, wait, what?
Hey! You turn those frowns upside down because we're fucking doing this. We're gonna drill it, we're gonna train it, and then in a couple of months, we're taking total football to the fucking pitch.
Well, no, actually, we're gonna do it this Saturday against Arsenal.
Well, that's fucking mental.
No,
be
fine.
Oh, hush your butts. Hush your butts, let's go, come on.
Shoot, no.
I hear butts.
Hush your butt.
Gotta hush them butts. Isaac, come on, be a captain. Get that butt hush. I don't want to hear a bandam. Quit hushing your butt. Hush your butt.